many parents are working from home, and with schools closed, kids are right beside them doing their math, their writing, their reading. Tonight, NBC5's Jackie Pascal shows us how a Vermont family is managing it all.
I see flowers spreading.
On good days, the LaFrance family takes their homeschooling outside.
I see a river.
Those types of days where you're like, okay, I've got this.
But on bad days,
they all are crying. They're all yelling. I've got a Zoom call in 20 minutes. My husband's upstairs doing his Zoom call. The dogs are barking.
The symphony of chaos. Now a familiar soundtrack in the homes of many families.
You're just like, I don't know how we can continue to do this for long term, even though you know you have to.
With all Vermont schools going online for the rest of the year, Katie LaFrance is figuring out how to work alongside her kids.
Getting them to understand our system, and my kids streaking across the back of the... And it's just trying to juggle all of those things at once while still trying to maintain your professionalism.
So what's 25 and 25?
50.
Plus, she's adding a new title to her resume.
It's hard because I don't know how to teach. You know, after an hour or two, we're losing them.
They're consulting with their kids' teachers on ways to fit learning in throughout the day.
I don't want them to fall back. That's the biggest thing.
Teachers are reassuring her and many parents right now they can get creative.
Look. I can't. Do you see it?
Like going on nature walks or learning new skills.
I've learned to let a lot of things go.
An important lesson with no end date for this new lifestyle.
That's the difficult thing is I don't know. So we just have to keep giving them some hope and keep letting them know that they're okay and they're safe and we'll be okay.
In Essex Junction, Jackie Pascal, NBC 5 News.
While some parents try to stick to the school day schedule, it might work to be more flexible with your day. Dr. Marissa Coleman at UVM Medical Center told us yesterday parents should consider adjusting expectations because of the stress during these times.